Yeah, when it comes to skin, there's a variety of different causes, right? There are so many different root causes, and the skin is like the reflection of our inner body. The reflection of, well, one, our inner gut. Our gut is like our inner skin. So what is going on with our gut? There's also a lot of things going on with hormonal imbalances when it comes to skin.
Last episode, we talked a lot about astrological herbalism. What's going on right now astrologically for anyone who's interested? Because I don't know what's going on.
Oh gosh, there are so many. There's so many planets in Capricorn, which have literally been like why 2020 has been like the way it is.
I do get sleep paralysis a lot, and I'll get like open-eyed visions while I'm having it because...
Looking to my left, and I see this person on my pillow next to me. Same thing, good body.